So we're gonna draw again, so let's get started. First we draw a simple line and we're gonna rotate the paper, otherwise we go insane. We're gonna make a box which will be the rail on which the scope is mounted. Then we draw the scope. We drew dials to adjust the view, and this didn't look too well, so we have to fix it. Keep in mind that rotating the paper is very important, otherwise you will not be able to draw straight lines as well. If you are able to draw straight lines anyway, then props to you without rotating. Not gonna look perfect, but that's okay. This will be the part of where the bolt is located. And now we're gonna draw the part in which the shell casings are expelled. Keep in mind I'm not a native English speaker, so I might get some things wrong. I'm also not a good expert, I'm gonna be fair to you. Honest, I don't know. Gonna add some little details. Are they actually realistic? I don't know, probably not. This gun is gonna get an extension with a extendable magazine, which will be on the other side so we cannot see it. But we'll have to draw the extension. We're gonna draw the handle. part of the artistic journey is messing up and then fixing it. If you don't mess up, you're not human, but if you're an artist, you eventually learn that every mess up is fixable, and you especially learn that by working with traditional ink, which I did for a long time. Now we are drawing the storage unit, the magazine. And this is where the barrel is gonna get attached to. We need a button to expel the magazine. We also need a safety. And fill auto toggle. Let's give it a small turn back. Sorry, my voice tuned a bit. Gonna add some detail. Maybe some kind of fake print logo. We are making the workspace bigger so we can add some really interesting stuff still. We have some more space. Let's, you know, every gun needs a chainsaw, so let's add a chainsaw. keep in mind, I'm not a gun expert, so I'm not very good at drawing realistic chainsaw mounts. So if the chainsaw mounts look different in your country or state, tell me, and then I can improve. Gonna add some simple teeth, you can make it more detailed, but that costs some time, and I think this will suffice for this purpose. Now we're gonna draw the actual barrel. I think with this type of gun it's very important to have a silencer. I mean, you have to get close so you can actually use the chainsaw. So at the laser sight. Add some more detail. Add some more detail in a second layer so we can more easily color later. This is the real system on which you can slide scopes and laser sights and dactylological mounted chainsaws. Probably. Although on top of the gun and chainsaw might be not of much use. Okay, let's color. not gonna do it very advanced right now. And this is the most annoying thing ever, accidentally clicking the line. And we did it again, well done. Let's add a wood color for the stock. Some cool green for the rest. Camo green is created by just picking yellow and then darker gray side. Dang, it was proper English, not sorry. But you get what I mean. Now we're gonna add some hatching. To rough it up a little. Of course, we can use it to also add a little detail. It's also useful for adding shadow in dark areas. You have to be careful to not overdo the hatching. It's really easy. Although it often is not a bad thing inside of if you look at from an art perspective. But it takes a lot of time if you are gonna do a big drawing with a lot of hatching. Then the hatching might take more time than the drawing itself. I mean the line art, of course. And I see we also forgot some areas, two areas, so that's another useful advantage of hatching, is that you have to go over the whole artwork to check and add detail. But it also allows you to see if you missed anything. Of course, if you are gonna add details, coloring and shading in a more traditional digital manner, then you will see these things as well. So let's color the stuff we forgot. At a little laser line. Turning the page is very helpful. So there you go. Tactical, whatever it is. Kalashnikov, I don't know, something. Gun with chainsaw. Hope you liked it, and maybe we'll see you next time. Bye. Dang, I don't know what I was thinking. Let's call it a day.